Friends of missing Ballarat mother Samantha Murphy have been joined by dozens of strangers in a desperate search for clues. At least 30 volunteers have spent the day trekking through dense bushland near where the 51-year-old went running. Tomorrow marks 3 weeks since Miss Murphy was last seen heading for a jog through a state park near her home. Yesterday, police conducted a fresh search about 6 kilometres from the house in response to information obtained from phone data. Detectives have conceded it is unlikely the mother of three will be found alive and have suggested at least one or more people could be responsible for her disappearance.